The STARS program actually stands for Washington State Academic Red Shirt Program, and we have a cohort each year of about 30 to 50 students, of students who are from low-income backgrounds, who are from educationally and financially disadvantaged backgrounds. Traditionally, those students don't have very high graduation rates, so we prepare them for a full 2 years, actually, in terms of doing well in the prerequisite courses and giving them the foundation that they need in order to be able to do well and graduate with an engineering degree. I was a first-generation student from a low-income background, and going to college changed my life and changed the life of my family, completely and totally. And just the thought that the same thing is going to happen for so many of these students is really humbling. Really humbling.